understand the ABC model for flower development. In the early 1990s, genetic studies on Arabidopsis thaliana and antirrhinum mages led to the isolation and characterization of floral identity genes, also called floral homeotic genes, and the establishment of the ABC model for flower development. This model proposed that different organ identity genes act alone and in various combination to specify each of the four types of floral organs. A basic flower consists of four floral organs: sepal, petal, stamen and carpel. Sepals are protective covering that supports the petal. Petals are modified leaves surrounding the reproductive organs, that is stamen and carpel. Stamen is the male reproductive organ and carpel is the female reproductive organ. The ABC genes activate the expression of other genes causing flower development. Each floral organ type originates from a specific region in the floral meristem due to the expression of ABC genes. The class A genes, that is Apetala 1 and Apetala 2, act to specify sepal and petals. Development of class B genes, that is Apetala 3 and Pistillata, act to specify petal and stamens. Development of the class C genes, Agamis, acts to specify stamen and carpel development. Now let us look at the mutant phenotypes. A mutant of class A genes cannot develop class A dependent floral organs, that is sepals and petals. And the C activity spreads, leading to the formation of only stamen and carpels. The genes responsible for this mutation are Apetala 1 and Apetala 2. Similarly, a class B mutant will only have sepal and carpels, and the gene responsible is Apetala 3 and Pistillata. And a class C mutant will only have sepal and petals, and the gene responsible is Agamis. We can have a double mutant of any of the three classes. You can still easily tell the phenotype for any double mutant and the genes responsible. Suppose we have a double mutant for class B and C. Then the mutant will only have sepals. And the genes responsible will be Apetala 3, Pistillata and Agamis. ABC triple mutants do not form flowers, but neither does ectopic expression of ABC. Four sepalata genes, that is E genes, act together along with our ABC genes to specify the floral organ identity. The D genes are responsible for ovule development and E genes are also required for ovule development. Now this is all you need to remember for the ABC model. If I ask you the genes responsible for sepal formation, you must mention the class A genes, that is Apetala 1, Apetala 2, along with the E genes, that is sepalata. If this video was helpful, then please like this video, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to leave us your valuable comments. Thank you.